Hello everyone, it's Petko Alexander. Hope you are doing well, and in today's video I will talk about the Chia Forks. Yep, there are already Chia Forks, so if you have been farming chia for quite some time and you see the price dropping, probably you're not very happy with it because obviously the rewards are less. And I see many people getting a little bit disappointed, negative, even YouTubers talking about chia farming, and they sound desperate and frustrated why they started farming chia. Come on guys, why did you start farming crypto? Was it because you believed in Chia coin? If you did, then this was a wrong decision. You could just buy it from the exchange and wouldn't bother yourself with the crypto mining, with the software, the hard drives, the plotting, and all the things we have to go through when we are doing Chia farming. Now, I personally started Chia farming because I liked the idea of farming crypto using free hard drive space. I mean, the technology from Mr. Cohen is just fantastic. We don't use expensive hardware, no huge monthly bills on electricity and space for GPU, and wondering how to cool the room because the GPUs are warming it up. Using the hard drives while we are farming Chia is probably the best decision we have so far in the crypto mining industry. And did you know that Mr. Cohen actually invented the torrent technology? It's considered to be one of the greatest technology in the last two decades. Haven't you watched movies downloading it with a torrent? I never did. Never. Never in my life. So I'm personally very positive with the crypto farming, and now since we have the Chia Forks, we have the huge variety of coins to choose from. If you're not happy with the Chia price dropping right now, you can switch farming and select any of the Chia Forks, which I'll show you just in a second. More at the end of the video, you will see how to calculate the different Chia Forks, and you will see why I actually started farming Chives, which gives the biggest monthly reward by the time I'm recording this video. And by the way, when I started Chia farming, there were no any Chia Forks. It was just the Chia coin out there, but I was so sure that the Chia Forks will come up with the time because, one more time, I believed in the technology. So one more time, if you haven't started Chia farming and you're just watching this video to decide for yourself, is it a good idea to start Chia farming? Then you have to make up your mind. Are you going to do it because you want to have more Chia coins in your wallet? The easier way in this case is to buy them from the exchanges. But if you want to be part of the blockchain where we are farming Chia coins using our hard drives with low cost electricity, nearly anything that will actually increase your monthly bills, then probably the crypto farming is for you. But now I will show you the Chia Forks and let's see what those can offer to us. Now, before I show you the forks, keep in mind that it is absolutely normal for a coin to have forks. For example, by the time I'm recording this video, Bitcoin has 105 forks, and two of the most popular are Bitcoin Cash and Bitcoin Gold. Personally, I like Bitcoin Cash a lot, I invest into it, and I'm trading it regularly. So if you're wondering why there are forks, is Chia not good enough so there are forks? Well, every crypto has some advantages and disadvantages, pros and cons, and there are teams of developers who are coming with different solutions for the different coins and they create the forks. So to make it super simple, the forks are kind of solutions, even not all of them, but they use the same or similar technology and come up with some solutions that the main crypto, in this case it is the Chia, is missing. So now if I go to xchforks.com, you will see that Chia has 34 forks, okay? 35, but the first one is Chia, so Chia is included. 34 without chia. And I'm sure that by the time you're watching this video, probably there will be more forks. And I will be super happy if you share below which forks you like the most. Now, personally, I like for the moment chives, and I will share with you shortly why I like it the most. But if you look at this table, you can see the name with the symbol. Quite interesting ones, honestly. Apple, avocado, we have COVID, cannabis, lucky, Bitcoin, green, and a lot more. And I'm sure there will be more with the time. But what's important to notice in this table is that we have the net space, and this is what I want you to pay attention to. So for example, the first thing that brought my attention to chives is that still the net space is relatively small, especially if we compare it with chia. And if I have to be very precise, you will see that it is 313 times, nearly 314 times smaller than the chia net space, which means that still not a lot of people are into this net space and not a lot of people are farming chives, which logically brings us to more profits per month. And I will show you that in a second. Next, you can see the price. So chia sits currently at $168.91. Then we have the flax, chives, and the others. So second thing about chives is that it is super cheap. It is below 1 cent. So if you are a fan of owning such coins and you farm many of them, potentially, if the value of that coin rises in time, you would have a huge amount of those coins. But again, I say this is potentially, there is no guarantee that the value of chives will rise. But definitely, I want to have some. So now I'm plotting some of my hard drives with chives. Again, don't take it as a recommendation. There are plenty of those chia forks. So it's a personal choice which one you will be farming or you prefer to stick to chia. I still stick to chia as my main farming crypto, but as well, I want to have some of the others like the chives. And the next thing I want you to pay attention to is the market cap. So already the second biggest market cap comes with chives. Even the price is so cheap, below the 1 cent. Now, if you decide to farm any of those forks, I would suggest you to visit the website chiaforkscalculator.com, and there you can easily see how much you're expected to earn with your hard drive space. For example, if I keep it to amount of 10 tb, you will see that below I will have the chives at the first place with above $20 monthly. And I'm still experimenting with the pools that we can use for chives. By the time I'm recording this video, it is on a lottery principle. So the expectation is not that precise as we have, for example, in the space pool of chia. But what's interesting to notice here is because of the small net space, we have estimated time to win 2 days and 13 hours. And the reward is 200 chives. So if I'm using one of my hard drives, the external hard drives that I'm using for the chia farming, which are a little bit above 10 tb, then I can expect 200 chives as reward every 2.5 days. Still not that precise expectation and calculation with chives. But of course, what is interesting to notice is that the reward is almost 2 times more than the chia. And again, I say by the time you're watching that video, it will be different. So make sure to check these two websites and you will see which of the chia forks will give you the most rewards at the time you are farming. And the last thing I liked about chives is that the Mad Max plotter has a version for chives, which means that not just me or some other farmers, but the developers that have created the Mad Max plotter for some reason decided to do a version for chives, which brought me to the idea of farming chives and to look into this crypto in more details. But there is one thing to bear in mind, and if I go back to the website Chia Forks, you will see that the plot type with most of the forks is marked with P, and only on chives it is on U. And on the bottom we have the plot type, and we can see that U stands for unique plots required. So pay attention here that the chives plots are 11.5 gigabytes, while chia plots are 101.3 gigabytes. So you have to create unique plots for chives farming. And as I said, just experiment with it, okay? I keep most of my farming on chia, but I will plot a few hard drives with chives and see how it will go. Of course, I'll be monitoring the net space, the rewards that we earn, and if some of the other forks do better, I will simply start farming the other chia forks. The best thing is that the technology is expanding, okay? It's not just chia anymore, but there are so many other coins. Of course, some of those will fail, others will probably change their direction of development. But for me, the important thing is that the hard drives that I already have will be capable of mining other coins and not just chia. And I was absolutely sure that this will happen at one moment because the technology is great. The idea of farming crypto on a hard drive is so much better than using expensive electricity on video cards and GPUs. And I personally feel super happy to see that there are forks so the people, the farmers, can choose which crypto they want to farm and not to limit their farming just to chia. But one more time, it's a personal decision which ones you wanna do. Pay attention to those two websites, the calculator and the chia forks, and you will know at any moment which chia forks bring the most rewards, because this is the important thing at the end of the day, especially if you are swapping your rewards into Bitcoin, Ethereum, stable coins, or just withdrawing the cash at the end of the month. In this case, just make sure to farm the coins that have the biggest rewards monthly at any moment. I really thank you for staying with me until the end of the video. Be positive, the technology of Bram Cohen is fantastic, according to me. I'm pretty sure that this is the beginning of the development, because there are millions of people around the world that have free space on their hard drives, and it will be so useful for everyone to farm crypto from home easily using just the hard drives and the computer they have at home, which will make the crypto farming quite popular. Make sure to drop any questions below. I'll be super happy to answer you. I do my best to respond quickly. And if you have found the video useful, I'll be super happy if you support it with a huge like. I thank you for staying with me. I love you. Thanks for the support, and I will see you guys soon. Cheers.